Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another episode of Captain Chang Plays 688i Hunter Killer. You might have noticed I moved the NVIDIA icon to the upper left because in the lower right it keeps interfering with something else. So, today we're tackling single mission, Mohamar's Madness. To be completely honest, this is like the fifth time I've tried this mission because I could not get 1,000 points on it for some reason, and it's a little maddening, so we are going to try this again. Basically, I kind of screwed up the timing on the Tomahawk missiles. The timing between the missiles turns out to be a bit critical. So, let's give it another try. The only thing we needed to change, we don't need to repair. So we'll just change the loadout, the torpedo tubes to 4 air caps instead of 2 and 2. Other than that, this is going to be the same thing, this is going to be the same thing, so let us deploy. Okay, let's go up to 60 feet.
Con,
make
sonar.
My depth 6,
I have a new contact.
0,
Baron,
feet.
2, 1, 9. Designated Sierra 1, Con, sonar. I have a new contact, bearing 194. Designated Sierra 3, Con, sonar. I have a new contact, bearing 187. Designated Sierra 6.
Okay. The first thing you need to know about 688 is whenever you get a fresh set of contacts and you don't have more than one point, it always assumes it's moving towards you and the default distance is 10,000 yards. So at the beginning, it looks like, oh my God, all these enemies are coming right at me. They're not. Just give it a little extra time. Okay, we're switching to south center and audio off. Yeah, this may take a while. Let's go ahead and go to 4X. Remember, they ping only about once a minute, unless they are very close, in which case they'll ping more often. We'll stop at about 2,000.
Raise the antenna. Aye, sir.
Con, radio.
Lower the antenna. Aye, sir.
Okay. Avoid SAM site. Destroy chemical weapon factory. For what it's worth, SAM sites in this game have exactly 10 miles in range and fires 3 missiles at the same time. Then after that, it will need to reload, and Tomahawks are slow. So we have to launch within basically 5-second intervals. Yeah, there's definitely a J and a K there. Don't know about anything else. And now, as you can see, we have separated out the different contacts. M2 is close, M3 may be coming this way, M1 is staying away. Check the distance on M2, 11,000 yards, double checking M2. That looks like a pretty reasonable guess based on what's available. How you tell the accuracy of the guess is how close are aligned are these to the central line there. If they align very well, it's a good solution. If it doesn't, then it's not. Like this one is great. This one is okay. This one cannot be trusted because the ship is either turning or doing something else. So what we're going to do is we are going to allocate one torpedo to our left, M2. And maybe let's also put one on M1. And let's go ahead and flood T2. Group 2 has been shot.
Khan, sonar, unit is running normally.
Interesting. Looks like M2's distance just jumped a little bit. On the other hand, we're doing a bit of a dogleg, not a full amount, but enough. And we are going to shift back to 235. We're turning right.
Come left course 2, 3, 5. Aye, sir.
We're turning left 45 degrees because we want to be heading south. We need to get there by 8 o'clock, and we need to get there. There's about 25 nautical miles. 20. Well, technically, it's just over 20.
Steady on course 2, 3, 5.
Increase to 4x. Okay, we're slowing down to 1x. From the torpedo to the target is 237 degrees and 3 miles. So let's see, we can do 235 or 24. Let's do 235. And the torpedo just activated automatically because we just set an enable distance. So we'll just let it run. We have center our own ship turned on, so we can move it. Now we could. Okay, looks like M1 is significantly closer to M3. Unfortunately, M1's accuracy kind of sucks.
Khan, sonar. I have a new contact, bearing 158, designated Sierra 9.
Okay. In that case, we are waiting for Sierra 9 to get positively identified and rated, basically. Oh yeah, we are homed in. Are we getting any additional tracks on S9? And the answer is no. We're not getting anything on S9.
Khan, sonar, torpedo bearing 210 has detonated. Khan, sonar, loud explosion bearing 209.
Right, one hit. We can drop M2 now. He's toast.
Make my depth 760 feet. Aye, sir.
Perfect time to hide below the lair in the middle of the turbulent waters. All right, let's accelerate time a little bit. Remember, the turbo climb is at 400, which is why we're going down to double that. That's just the ship imploding. Too bad. Not bad. We could turn to 180, but then we would kind of lose the code array for both. Because the body would be covering up the hull, I meant. On the other hand, we should put one on S9. Haven't the toad array picked this up yet? Okay, we're coming to 180.
Come left to course 180. Aye, sir. Steady on course 180.
Let's see. You think we should pop one on S9 just for safe measures?
Con, sonar, unit is running normally.
Programming the missiles. Although technically I'm not supposed to know that this requires a couple missiles. Yeah, I don't think this torpedo is locked onto anything. That's a problem. Pre-enable. Let's see if I can make it go. And let's see, right side tube, where aimed at M1. Okay, reprogram. Four is about to catch something. No? That's a snake search. Yeah, what it just locked onto. At least it's not S11. It's locked onto M1.
Con, sonar, the unit from tube 4 has shut down.
Yep. Okay, we've ran it over creation, no wonder. So we have an M1 and an S9 we need to take care of now, so... let's see, torpedo tube, allocate to M1, okay.
Sonar, unit is running normally.
The question is, why haven't I gotten anything on the tail array? Of course, this may mean we need to go back up above the layer to find something.
Make my depth 360 feet. Aye, sir.
We can't afford to waste a lot of time here.
Khan, sonar. Unit is running normally.
Okay, it looks like one has locked onto something. Okay, one has definitely locked on. Gonna need to go flank speed. Okay, let's go ahead and mark the location we need to get to. $29.30 at launch site
32 18 32 18 30 32 hundred. Come left to course
160.
Aye, sir. Steady on course
160.
Retrieve the port towed array. Aye, sir.
Yeah, we need to go to flank speed.
Con, sonar, torpedo bearing 244 as detonated. Con, sonar, explosion bearing 244.
And one's toast.
All ahead full. Aye, sir. Head flank. Aye, sir. Con, sonar, cavitating.
Make my depth 660 feet. Aye, sir. Make my depth 760 feet. Aye, sir.
Con, sonar, no longer cavitating. Thank you.
speaking. Okay, we need to find about 5 miles to that point. So, yeah, this is, looks like as good as a point as any.
Come right to course 180. Aye, sir. Steady on course 180. Con, sonar, torpedo bearing 220 has detonated. Con, sonar, explosion bearing 219.
Dropping this 9. Miles to go. Increasing to 8x.
Make my depth 560 feet. Aye, sir.
By nautical mile boundary, 8 miles left. Changing to skill. Okay. Three.
All ahead, one-third. Aye, sir.
Come to periscope depth.
Make my depth 60 feet. Aye, sir.
Stream the port towed array. Aye, sir.
No big deal. 1500 is actually enough. The C is our hostile contact, and A is the civilian ship. Okay, with 3 minutes, let's go ahead and
Khan, sonar, unit is running normally.
Okay, this time we're doing 5 second intervals. So we're just going to be clicking pressurize all tubes. Raising radio.
Raise the antenna. Aye, sir.
Khan, radio. New message traffic received.
Okay, SM site to target list. Got it.
Lower the antenna. Aye, sir.
Eight o'clock. Okay. Ready. Fire one. Fire two. Fire three. Fire four. Fire five. Fire six. Fire seven. Fire eight. We're waiting 2 more seconds. Last two gets a 10 second because these two are going to a different target.
Make my depth 460 feet. Aye, sir.
Okay, looks like it has locked on. Yep, it has locked on.
Khan, sonar, torpedo bearing 291 as detonated. Khan, sonar, explosion bearing 290.
broker in two. Yeah, none of this matter if the strike on the SAM side doesn't work. So back to 8x. SAM side is engaging. Hit destroy one. Should be destroying another right about now. We can follow number 12 in. Okay, looks like there's a couple hits. Should have been obliterated. Just wait for the 8x to continue. These two should be perfectly fine.
Depth 60 feet. Aye, sir.
Great. Let's go up to periscope depth and let's get some transmit the mission report.
Raise the antenna. Aye, sir.
If this does not get 1,000 points, I don't know what will. 600. See? Somehow I can't kill this SAM site. Let's check the log. The SAM bunker was destroyed. SAM bunker was destroyed. I don't get the points for whatever. Okay. Nope. I'm not playing this again. It is destroyed. It says it did not survive. It's not destroyed. Yes, somehow I don't get the points for it. No. Never mind. So, that's the conclusion of the mission, folks. I was able to finish this when I first played it, so this must be a high-speed computer bug. Anyway, thank you for watching. Please like this video and subscribe if you want to see me play through the rest of the missions. Until then, see you in the next one.